Well, I hope you don't make the same mistakes again.